Welcome back, guys! Welcome to the channel and welcome to yet another video. Guess what time it is? It's GFriend time and we are back with another video. And this time it's a music video. I think this should be the last Korean MV that we have to watch, which is Crossroads. It's quite recent, actually. It's from earlier this year, where, I mean, the year was already bad then, but as we all know, the year turned out to be pretty shit. So let's look on the good sides of life, which is GFriend. Already pressing the like, because I know these girls are still gonna deliver. Guys, if you're new here, welcome to the channel. I'm Yumo. I'm uploading regular content on GFriend, so if that's something for you, might consider hitting that cute little sub button down there. I think it's cute. It's quite cute, right? So if you think it's cute, press that sub. But right now, let's see what this is. Let's see how this sounds like. Don't mute it. Okay, this should go. Starting off with my bias already. No. Stop. Okay. Ooh. Oh my god, those visuals. Holy shit. The quality of this video already. Okay, she's just laying in her bed. So did she just wake up from a bad dream? Oh, look how comfy this is. This is like kind of an old school apartment. But it looks super comfy with the plants and the books. Like it's not super... what is fishes? It's like not super like... What is the word? I'm missing a word here. I'm sorry, guys. Let's forget what I was trying to say. Okay, so she has the butterflies in the box. And a glass ball. Ooh, I love Cities by Night. Cities by Night. There's something about it. Ooh! Instrumental? Digging it. This actually kind of sounds like earlier GFriend songs. This has this, like how many people said it to be, it has this anime vibe to it. But I think they just kind of left that behind them. But it's really cool to see them go back to it, because it was, they just did amazing with it. Oh, look at them cuties. Just chilling in the bathtub with your clothes on, as per usual. Like, this is really... This sounds like earlier GFriend. This is kind of a throwback already. Just running everywhere. And the little one, the cape, lucky. I love this build up towards the chorus. So melodic, I love it. Is still trying to like grasp the full story here. On this, of this MV. The vocal. Ooh, that was a really cool shot. Everything's falling down. Grabbing her out of the train? Okay. What am I missing here? I'm still missing major, like, lore. Background vocals, as always. Why am I not surprised that they're just killing it with it? Okay. So we have parallel universe in us, I suppose. Everything going backwards. Crossroads. Huh. Is there information in the description? I wonder if there is. No, that's just credits. Huh. Okay. First of all, my thoughts on this. Like, this sounded like, I said, like a little earlier, G-Friend. If you compare this sound-wise to Apple, I don't think they sound very alike. They are really killing both styles. Like, this is their earlier thing kind of style. I might be wrong on this, but it's just my, what comes to me, just what comes to my mind. And Apple is a whole nother side of that. So if you like, it's not that cute as maybe like Me Gustas 2. But I think melodically it goes in a similar direction. Also, when like looking at the video, it kind of like, is this video in any way connected to Ruff? Wasn't Ruff like also full of lore that I just didn't get? Guys, if there's anything that I have missed, I know you guys know it all, and I will be there in the comments reading through all of it, always giving you the likes so you know I've read your message. Always keep a look eye out for that. I hope you, some of you noticed that already, so please just spam in the comments with the lore. I'm really eager to read. I couldn't really picture it from what was going on in this MV. There's so much going on, so much, it seems like different storylines. And then you have like the parallel universe Unha, you have the trains going back and forth. There's probably so much meaning in there that I didn't fully grasp on. But really enjoyed the song. Video full of lore that I can't grasp, but I know you guys do, so I'm really eager to read that in the comment section. So for now, guys, as always, stay safe. Sending you lots and lots of love from my heart to yours, and then we'll see you in the next video when we look at something different of G-Friend. It's always something different. That's the fun of it, right? See you then. Bye bye.